a tall frame. Now we have knees with tall frame.
Today's thought of frame. Give respect, take respect. I repeat, give respect, take respect.
It's always good to be up to date what's happening around the world. Now we have Rakesh, Aya and Ashwin for the speech, for our news.
International news. Jesse Camp of MTV DJ from US goes missing. Ivanka Trump discloses the namesake fashion brand. Trump announces a help buy of $12 million to help US commerce. Thank you.
Good morning. I'm Ian. I've got news for you from around the country. Rahul Gandhi has been elected as the face of Congress's campaign for next year's election. Flipkart is shutting down eBay. And the rate of HIV in the country has dropped by 16% over the last 3 years. Thank you.
Good morning. Today in sports news, cricket. Sri Lanka beats South Africa in Test series. Football. Ozil leaders from international football. Thank you.
Now we have Ronald Zen Malik over the speech.
Good morning to one and all present, sir. I'm going to tell a short story. There was once a man, wise man, he was sitting in the crowd, he cracked a joke. Everyone laughed like crazy. After a moment, he cracked the same joke again. Less people laughed. Eventually, he kept cracking the same joke till no one laughed. He smiled and said, "Why do you guys keep, when you guys can't laugh at the same joke again and again, why do you guys trip for the same joke?" The moral of the story is learn to face a hard truth and don't trip.
Now we have Steve with the quiz. Good morning to everyone present here. This is a small quiz on the recent football tournament, the FIFA World Cup that took place. I request you to raise your hand if you know the answer to the question. So the first question is, where did the World Cup take place?
Russia.
Raise your hand, I have to pick you.
Russia.
Okay, correct. Who is the MVP of the tournament? Most valuable player? Yeah?
Luka Modric.
Correct. Who is the top scorer of the tournament?
Harry.
Okay. How many goals did he shoot?
Six.
Okay. How many red cards were there in the tournament? Anyone? None?
One.
Come on.
One.
Who said three?
I.
Nice one. Thank you. Now I request you, sir, to address the camera.